Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be creating a skin like non-cakey, no foundation, soft pinky dewy look. Since we are not using any foundation, it's a quick and easy 5 minutes makeup. You can mute down the eyes and the lips and wear this look for every day. So this is the look. Let's get started. I'm starting off with my eyebrows. For eyebrows, I'm using the Lakme Micro Bow pencil and filling in my eyebrows as usual. I like my eyebrows to be thicker, drawing two lines above and below where I want my brows to be and then filling it in and brushing out my eyebrows. That's it. And I'm taking a lighter cream concealer to clean up my eyebrows. This one is PAC Foundation Palette. Always use a cream concealer to clean up your eyebrows or for cutting the crease. That makes a huge difference. Try it and let me know. This brush is from Plum P11. This one is so good and very, very precise. And blend it. And I'm also going to prep my eyelids for the eyeshadow with the same concealer. And I'm also going to be using this sugar powder to set the concealer. I'm using the gray contact lens. Let's start with the eye makeup. I'm using the Nykaa's eyeshadow palette. Shade name will be in the description box. Using the second matte shade as a transition and taking slightly deeper shade in a more pointed brush to intensify the crease much more. Blend really well. This one is so pigmented. Taking the last rose gold shimmery shade and apply all over the eyelid. Just press and slide the brush to get the maximum pigmentation and less fallout. Try this technique and this works really beautifully. Taking Miss Claire eyebrow palette and the medium brown shade to deepen up the crease furthermore in the same brush. And also to create that outer V. Moving on to the base, I'm using the PAC Takeover Concealer in the shade Twisted Toffee. It's a slightly darker shade for me, so I'm using it to color correct my skin. We are not going to use any foundation today, so I'm using a concealer that's slightly darker. If you are using a orange concealer, then I have to apply foundation and again a concealer, and that cakes up the face, and that's not the point of this look. So it's a skin like fresh look. So I'm taking a slightly darker concealer to color correct my darkness. Try it and this makes a huge difference. You don't have to apply multiple layers above the orange concealer and that looks more cakey. So try it. You can see the difference instantly. It erased up all the darkness. I'm taking a lighter concealer. Shade name will be in the description. And applying it on the center of the face, where I want my face to be little brightened up. Wait for 2 minutes and then blend out the concealer. This way the concealer will be more full coverage and very, very long lasting. Try this technique. It really worked out so much for me. Always, if you are using a liquid concealer, put the concealer, wait for 2 minutes and then blend out. That will make a very good difference. I'm taking the sugar banana press powder again to set the whole makeup, the concealer. basically I'm setting the whole face with it. If you're oily skin, this is like a very beautiful powder, very very mattifying, and it stays all day also. I'm just pressing the powder, not dragging it, all over the face. I'm taking the medium brown shade from the Mesclair palette again and contouring my face very slightly. On below my cheeks, my jawline and my forehead. And this one is a flower liquid blush in the shade Melon. It's a bomb. It's a bomb blush, liquid blush, I would say. I really, really loved it so much. It's like a very natural, very soft, pinky, very dusky skin tone friendly color also. I'm taking the liquid blush a little bit on the nose also to give that natural flush of color. How beautiful it looks. I'm taking the Maybelline Master Chrome highlighter and highlighting the center parts. I'm highlighting the face. To finish off the eyes, I'm taking both the colors, second matte shade and the last rose gold shade on my lower lashes and finishing off the eye makeup. I'm taking the Nykaa's Black Magic Kajal twist up pencil and lining my upper lash line, 1/3 of the lower lash line, not the waterline. I'm taking the Forever 52 mascara and wearing it, and also the pack lashes. And this NY Bay liquid lipstick is my ultimate favorite lipstick at the moment. It's so cute, and the look is complete. Bye-bye.